summer.
I tell Papa how I was kind of like him.
Thank you.
I'm a little coach. 不有秤。
看我的 fire。
对，阿东，你一直没有爱过。
circling. You can find more than that little piece of wood. You can see that it's like circling like a drill wood. See that little piece right here? Looks like it's drilling.
Pretty much
up the hot
coals.
Mm-hmm. I kind of want to get warm.
cold.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
I brought you some pants and stuff. Okay.
I just want to get high fire to get warm.
Going with two marshmallows.
Just add this one. Papa, what, how do you think I'm coming with the rat changer? Maybe like this?
I don't believe I've ever seen you go off like that.
Kind of looks like firecrackers.
Wouldn't you know the phone won't pick it up?
Really?
Yeah. It's picking up every once in a while, pick up real bright flash down low on the mountaintop. Oh, I got that one. Got that one. That's a good show right there. I mean, it ain't quit. You ever seen anything like that?
Nope.
That's crazy. Man, it won't pick up on my phone every once in a while. Like that bright flash there a minute ago. Pick that up, but it ain't picking up the rest of it. That's aggravating.
Find this and by welding.
I know.
The lightning.
Strode.
In the army, how do people salute to the American flag? Do they do this? They're all facing one way, and then they face the American flag, and they salute, and then they just make that big thump,
yeah.
And they hit their hearts.
They don't make a big thump. I wish they would record that.
I just hope it stays where it's at and then come over here.
That's highly disappointing, yeah.
That right there make me head in the house.
Really?
Yeah.
I ain't staying out here.
Hey, Papa, so there's tail on mine.
That looks, I believe it is storm clouds, right?
Yeah. You can see them through the,
yeah.
When it all lights up, you can see a great big black cloud.
Yeah. I haven't heard any thunder yet.
I think it's just heat lightning, but it could be rain cloud.
That's a lot of heat.
I ain't never seen nothing like that.
I don't think I have either.
Like somebody with a big strobe light.
Yeah.
That's a shame it won't pick it up. It's picked up the real bright flashes, but it ain't picking up all those. I mean, it's every second.
I know.
I mean, so far we've got 4 minutes, and it was doing it before then.
Oh, yeah.
That was a good one.
Might be better if that light went on down to the garage.
Might be, I wonder.
I military range.
Screaming, man, shut up! Dude. I never even thought about going. Well, no, that's a lie. We did go out in the tent out here.
Yeah.
We didn't. We might have a fire on the pit over there. I remember that night, though.
You wouldn't believe this.
Yeah, man.
Cody was inside on the lead.
One of the raccoons actually popped a pool.
Well, he was out there for a little while, and he came in and played the video.
After. So, we all believe that. I wait for him to make it.
I just thought
Jason had a
mask. It was Mike Myers.
Is that what it was?
Yeah, that's what scared me. I thought it was an actual... we thought it was a bear person, and we saw that face, and I was like, man, that's some random dude running up on us.
And they were little.
Yeah, I mean, yeah,
they were big. Yeah, they were real little. It was like 2010, I think. I started scratching. You know, it makes a sound or something, too. I heard one of them. The hauler down was playing. I think it was Brent, too.
Yeah.
Stayed asleep.
She slept the whole thing.
Really?
Yeah. In the tent. They had to go get her out.
Don't lift her.
Yeah.
We're going to wake her up.
That was probably the best prank I've ever had.
Hey, I got a good prank.
I don't remember when we was trying to get out of the tent. I don't know if you were standing there with the horse. And then we stepped back and then you turned around and ran, I think. Yeah. And then we was like,
Hey, I got to get. I'm gonna do a prank at my school. You know what? You know what I'm gonna do?
No, what's that?
Sometimes when you they go, I'm gonna put one of them at the door.
Alright. Yeah, I remember that. We didn't even know who it was.
I'm actually gonna put them all through the school and I'll have notes on them.
Yeah, missed again. There you go.
I see y'all.
See ya.
Alright, man, be careful.
What was that prank you did?
Mm-hmm.
do that to us.
Yeah, I thought about that already.
I wonder if we're going to
try to pay back.
We did do that already.
Cody, bring me to the
trouble. Yeah.
Hey, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go outside.
I know, I was just thinking that too. I don't think they'd mess with you.
You know, hey, if I get that going on, I know it's a guy. I'm going to go out there with my raccoon hat like this. Said, did you get him? Did you get him? I said, I don't know how to play. Because he was fumbling, you know. Anyhow, we went up the back, got no blood or nothing. But I never had nobody come by. Did you find the guy, though?
No. I used to be up there when I was coming.
Did you, like, scare him?
Out. That was a lot of light.
I guess it did. It's still
pretty. Guys, I feel like we should actually go to I'm tired.
Oh, you ain't tired.
Tired.
Boy. I'll take you in there and you'll talk for another hour.
I didn't get tired till I was 60. Just take a stick of firewood.
That's what I
meant. Good night.
Shut up, Jaiden.
Good night.
But Dad, quack.
It'll be much longer.
Thank you.
course, I know when the cast was over there, they had a bunch of those Blackhawks flying.
I'll tell you what I heard about that. The scouts come to Jubilee, they're over in practice.
Yeah.
The scouts come up for the birds.
Yeah. That's what Philip says, too. So they, he works every day, so the parks of it, he's building the line.
Well, there's parks on it, and when I went to Phillips, my buddies went on the river fishing. They didn't really know where they were at. They picked their guides and went up in the bank room. So he was directly, they said, guys come down to the uniform, said, where are we going? Eat lunch when they're back in the river. Well, back in the house, you go back in the river, go down about a mile or two.
Pull on down, yeah.
Keep down there.
Bass
is what got in this brown bill in front of the river. Making those bass. Up there in those hills, one of the BPs there, don't you? Come past them. Come let me go back to them. Come let me go back to them. Okay, you know where the other bass is. Go over the other bass. I'm trying to get back on my team. Come this way. Brick house and stuff like that.
Right.
He lived there at that brick house. If you look out through there, you can see the garden there. And he had the pitch that still has pitch to this. Of them going in there and working the land. And he had a spot that's got it. And he was taking pictures of the spot. And you see when they cleared the trees off. Then you can see them, and it looked like the pictures ain't old. Pulling down. Big. Like silo. And, anyhow, it took like 4 months. They, you know, did all that. Start to finish. And then, all of a sudden, there was trees again.
Okay.
Now, it looked, I mean, you can see the pictures. And they're dated. The pictures are dated at this last month. And you can see. Start to finish. One day, then you can see it, the trees disappear, you know, and it just kept growing. The trees, they would disappear, and it turned to dirt. And you can see it looked like 3 holes, and you know, the size hole. And then one day there was trees again. You look out through there now, you see trees. Now tell me where them big trees came from. I guarantee you, if somebody knew he had big pictures, he'd be dead.
Yeah.
Then something was a bird from a hat got in the mouth.
What are you eating, your hat? Eating your hat.
Look off to the left of it, you see a little old, like there's a bunch of thick woods in between the base and this little base. And it's got to be around it. And it ain't looking back around. Let's see how big the wheel is. And whatever it is, you know, you can only hide stuff like that in the spring or something. You know, how do they hide it in the winter and fall with the leaves are off? You know what I mean? And that's what I asked. I said, Bias, don't you got any pictures of fall in the winter time? Yeah. Well, okay. Can't see that. Just look like a bunch of trees. I guess from that point, where it is. Trump comes here and everything comes here on his view. It's like Greenbrier. That Martin Graham is the new Greenbrier. I don't know, but you hear all kinds of stuff. But one guy I talked to, I don't think what I was going to talk about. I've been in there for 15 this year. Anyway, he was from Beaver. And a truck. It's a big truck with Abram tanks that stopped in Beaver. And I was asking how to get on Route 19. And so what do you mean on Route 19 for it? He said,
what is a cop, army guy, do?
Military police officer. About the same thing a regular cop does.